How did I go from this to this?
The movement to the motors which I gave to the brain, and then when I arrived I set the speed. After I set the speed, I made it to move forward for a certain number of movement so that it can be able to take turns. I made the turns to go for negative 65 degrees so that it can form the real angle, 90 degrees. Yes, and then I press the stop moving.